IMA Delhi Medical Association is privileged because of our location. All of the IMA activities, most of them are happening in India. We are privileged to host you most of the time. So I welcome all of you on behalf of Delhi Medical Association. As far as activities of Delhi Medical Association, I'll have a presentation next. The major activities we had since you have taken charge of Delhi Medical Association are listed there, but one I would like to share with you, which is could be example for other states also. We have set our slogan for the year as zero tolerance for violence. And to meet this slogan, we have planned a strategy in all over Delhi. We have made a Delhi State Board of Rapid Reaction Team, which includes all our 13 branches spread all over Delhi NCR, and the President Secretary and the Finance Secretary are the member of that rapid response team to any violence occurring there. We are in direct contact and in the same WhatsApp group. So whatever happening in particular branch is immediately in communication with the Delhi State branch, and we are in communication with IMA. Every branch has created a network of forums, right from 10 to 30 forums per branch, and they are similarly in contact with all the forums. And every forum is managed by a manager who is in contact with all the members. So practically, we have a membership of around 13,000 doctors plus, means around 14,000 doctors, and each and every doctor is in contact through its forum, through local branch, through Delhi State, and indirectly to the IMA. So this is a network, because what we believe, when there is a violence occurring, the local person who is available, who is sitting right in the forum, just bullying is the most helpful there, and later on supported by the branch and the state. So this network we have created, I think it will be a successful venture, and through this networking only, there are so many incidences. As soon as we got, we were able to take action. We had examples in West Delhi when there was a doctor who was manhandled, and immediately we reacted through the same system, and the person was booked under the Act which is protecting a medical establishment and doctors. Similarly, other incidents occurred in South Delhi. He was also accordingly tackled at the same time. So before the fire spread, let's stop it then and there also. Other problems which were faced by Delhi members was of the house tax, which was raised 4 times. As in previous year, it was just factor 2. It was raised to factor 4. So we had the help of Dr. Monga and some of the East Delhi leadership, Delhi Medical Association President Dr. Vijay Malhotra, and the team of Delhi Medical Association office. We worked for it, and we got it reduced to back factor 2, which means the half the property tax which was government planning to impose on medical fraternity. Similarly, as we had a program, indication from Dr. Monga to not to go in details. So I'd like to just go through the activities we had right from the inception of this year. Please, next slide, please. So these are our 13 branches and total membership, which is distributed in different branches, largest being the East Delhi branch, and then South and North Delhi branch. Next. This is the distribution of the membership, and as our president said, we started our year with the puja. Next. Next. With the blessings of the IMA leadership, and we had different programs. This is the program where we launched a WHO theme for the year. Next. As I said, we created a rapid response team of all the branches. So we have a monthly meeting of all the branches in the IMA. Next. We started, Delhi State started the Our School Challenge program, which has literally been adopted by the IMA also. And this year also we will relaunch the program. We had a successful Doctor's Day when we honored all of our respected members all across the Delhi NCR. Next. We have continuous CME programs so that our members can have credit hours. Next. We had a very successful diabetic on two major problems of the health sector. One is diabetes and obesity. And it was very well attended by more than 1200 doctors. Next. Next. These are glimpses of the conference. Had Honorable Health Minister Shri Nadaji was supposed to attend that conference, but due to some emergency could not participate the message, but worked for problem. Dr. Satinder Jain, Honorable Health Minister of Delhi, he came to the attended the conference, and with there we were able to convey him our various problems for which he suggested some solutions also. Next. Next, we celebrated our Foundation Day on 14th. Thank you very much.